actually achieving that. So here's our steaks, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna prepare them. We're gonna prepare them to actually fry them in the pan and then put them in the oven. Just for, I wanna make sure that this beef is gonna be smothered in this biltong, right? So it looks hairy and stuff, but trust me, when it starts putting, I mean, what we can have it. So steaks in. Feel the sizzle, baby.
Okay. And it's
really
very fast.
Then
we're gonna go in the oven now.
Yeah, just, and that's basically gonna be our cheesy salsa. And most of what we're gonna do is maybe add like a few herbs in there.